Actually, it was my favorite city in India. I just could find so relaxing time here. So nice people. Everybody is like a small village. Everybody know each other. You have the beach just next to you. Just amazing food, amazing restaurant, amazing business. And you really feel like you are inside of a house family. I definitely recommend you to come here.
This is my second time in Varkala and I love it very much. It's, you wake up every morning and you have the palm trees and you just see coconuts everywhere, and that's amazing. And so most days I go to the beach and I go for the swim. I feel very at home when I'm in Varkala. It's almost a holiday within a holiday compared to other places like Goa. It's not so much party, you can practice meditation, you practice yoga every day and just be yourself without having to intoxicate your body. So I love it very much.